fuck around for me, because this is SC, Lil DUB, and that's where I'm from, B. And if you don't like that city, then I don't like you. You ain't nothing to me. You ain't even fucking pretty. If you fucking up, dime, I don't care. I wouldn't even give you the time, because if you ain't from my city or reppin' that shit, then you ain't shit. I wouldn't even fucking touch a clit. Motherfucker, you couldn't even suck my dick, because, like I said, this is SC, Lil DUB, and whatever city you reppin', please tell me, because I need to know who the fuck you be. It's Lil DUB from SC, motherfucking DUB, Lil DUB from G, motherfucking SC, Rainbow SC, yeah, Lil DUB. I don't motherfucking wanna hear where you from, B. Let's hear what's up, let's hear what's up in your town. Are you getting down, motherfucking blazing pounds every day of the day, motherfucking wanna play, don't you? Fucking say what you do every day. I don't care if you don't, that's okay. But what I do, I stay fucking blazed. And every day I fucking try to change. Change everything I see in the mirror. Because MJ told me that back in December. I mean, it might not have been that time. But that's okay, because it sounded better in that rhyme. I'm from SC. Baby, I'm from SC. This is Lil DUB. I'm from SC. Tell me where you be. SC, Lil DUB. SC, that's where I be. SC, Lil DUB. Please tell me who the fuck I'm calibrating.
Always for show, you know, out of hoe, gonna glow, go, flow. I tell a freestyle out my nose for show. No closed doors, open, no more so. I tell them, yeah, gotta get off your chest so you can get back and reflect and never neglect all the work you put in, man. This shit sound good, man. Calling about the SC, I tell them I'm in the hills, man. Well, it's actually a valley, kind of like a bowl. Tell a man it's the treasure valley and it's hella beautiful. But these people get so pitiful. When they get up on that slow roll, talking about where they don't wanna go. And I tell them then don't think about it, and you won't have to be about it, cause nobody be manifesting anything that they don't destine. So I tell them don't question all these people that are resting. All these thoughts, taking them, stringing them on a mountain night. Taking these people, all these evils, and steeples I might just crash them down like bricks. I tell them all over this shit, I be like, make. But I tell them nobody's gonna be knocking down my house, and nobody's bringing out the little wolf now, cause I be protecting all the little pigs. Tell them, man, I like all the little kids, and my daughter's crying, so I gotta pause just a second, hang on, no lying. Sorry about that, cause Dub is back. Had to rub my little girl back, cause she has night terrors. What you think about that? Cause I tell them, man, we got all of that. Looking clairvoyant, tell them never annoying. Got a median in my system, telling I agree. When all these people walking and talking, I'm like, okay, I'll be looking like options, talking to ghosts. But they tell me that I got the gift of flow, so hello, Dub, let's go. I got the SC coming to collab with me. I'll be in Idaho, that's way over in the northwest, right next to Washington, Oregon, California, Nevada, and Utah. Right over there by Montana, Wyoming, I tell them I'm right underneath Canada. So if I had a minute, I would be hella sinning. But I would go up into Canada and get me trips real quick and come back and be on my lips, cause that shit is hella THC thick. But I got a whole bunch of dads right over the system in Oregon. Never have to miss them. Tell them, man, I got a mission. And I'm moving like a piston, so nobody come to fucking put a link in my chain. Yeah. Cause my brain is insane and my weight is the pain that we be giving away. Cause we trying to live in positivity. And Dub, and you really got me feeling like I got these people looking like they be an army. But I be laying a flat on their back when they be looking like they wanna attack. I'm like, how do you like that? Cause we just trying to chill and relax. It would be sounding so calm. complex and don't try to test. Because if you do, we might be making you fail that test. Because we be hella lyrical, never be shifting on these miracles. Tell a man I be, never be all crazy, forsaken on my G-O-D. Cause he's the person that be helping me and all the rap, the great music council. Motherfuckers giving me talent so I can just mount them and tell them that they be the greatest love. Telling all these people, man, look, dubbing and low dub, fucking tearing them up, and we don't give two fucks, so don't try to come and take away our love, no. Love you, baby. Everybody love G-O-D. Praise it.